Way down on the planet Lakondo, there's a city called Mini Life. It's a place where all your plastic friends can hang and have a good time. So kick off your shoes and pull up a seat, cause it's time for Mini Life TV. Have some fun.
It's time to get things done.
It's time to make ourselves the best there ever was.
Doesn't matter who you are, who you wanna be, you're all welcome here at Mini Life TV. It doesn't matter who you are, who you wanna be, you're all welcome here at Mini Life TV.
Previously on Mini Life TV, Chris awoke fully recovered from his fight in the tournament and discovered that Ian had been taken back to City Hall by his bodyguard.
Why'd you let him take him?
Blame legit to me!
Hearing this news, Chris rushed off to rescue his friend. Let's hope he completes his mission quickly, because the quarterfinals start today, and nobody will want to miss the action!
Alright.
Alright everyone, please listen up. When I call your name, you will walk up to Zoe, this robot here, and stand in front of it so it can take your picture. Once all the pictures are taken, Zoe will randomly place each of you with your opponent. Alright, first up is, Melvin?
I told them to just call me the ninja.
Is there a Melvin here?
Yeah, I'm here.
Excuse me sir, but you're going to have to take off your mask for the picture.
Alright.
Thank you. Next up is, Smiley? Is there a guy named Smiley here?
What a weird name.
Thank you, Smiley. Next is Abel. Is there Abel here? Hello? No one? That's weird. There's eight of you.
Do you mean Abel? That's me!
I guess. Sorry, yes. Abel.
That's alright. It's happened before.
Alright, next up is Kiko. Please step forward.
Where is Archie at? I can't find him anywhere.
I don't know. He was here a moment ago.
Have you guys seen him?
No, we thought he was with you.
Normally we'd help you find him, but the tournament's about to start and I want to get a good spot to shoot it.
Sorry, Snowball. Good luck finding him.
Jack, I need you to film the tournament with me.
Oh, sorry there, Snowball, I can't. I've got to get back to the studio to work on the time machine. There's still a few bugs to work out since you came back from that parallel universe.
But you can't leave. I need a cameraman.
Hey, I've got an idea. There's this nice fellow I met getting some ice cream earlier. He told me he's always looking for a new job. Try asking him.
Well, I guess I have no choice. Archie can take care of himself, wherever he is.
Alright, that's everyone. Zoe, please match the fighters to their opponents. Alright, looks like the first match will be between Abel and Melvin. Then Kiko and Zella, Renzu and Shen, and finally Slar and Smiley. If you all follow me, please, it's time to introduce you to the crowd.
Yeah.
that you've met our 8 fighters, it's time for the 28th World Martial Arts Tournament! The first match between Abel and Melvin will begin momentarily. But first, it should be noted how many different species of fighters participated in the preliminaries this year. An estimated 27 different species coming from far and wide just to get a chance at the $1 million cash prize, making this the most diverse tournament in the history of Legondo! And what a turnout it is today! We have media coverage ranging from the Nightly News at 9 to the Motion Pixel Network, ensuring that all the action here today can be seen by fans all over the galaxy! So now, without further ado, let the first match of the tournament begin! Will the first 2 fighters please step onto the stage?
Alright, Todd, be sure to get this.
Go ahead, sis.
This is Genevieve McFabulous, streaming live from the 28th World Martial Arts Tournament. Ah! Hey, why don't you watch where you're... Oh, it's you. I thought you were looking for Archie.
I found the replacement.
Hello.
Hi.
Sorry for running into you. We'll try to find another spot.
Nice to meet you guys.
Where did Snowball find that guy?
Someplace I'm never going without earplugs.
Okay, guys, let's try to keep this nice and clean. That means no shurikens or smoke bombs, Mr. Ninja.
Got it. With my secret technique, I won't need any of those things anyway.
Man, I'm hungry. I sure could go for a cheeseburger right now.
Let's get the action started!
Find Ian.
Yeah,
I am Nasty, the city
welcomer.
Are you interested in taking a tour of City Hall?
No. I'm looking for someone. The mayor.
The mayor is most often found in his office, where he works on all of his important day-to-day duties to maintain the city.
Oh. Thanks for the help, Nasty.
No problem.
Sorry, but no one can know I'm here.
Sweet.
Ian's bodyguard. He must be in there. But how am I gonna get to him? Of course.
Wow. You're pretty tough.
You're not too bad yourself.
Thanks. I've had enough for now. I think I'm gonna really start trying.
What? Start trying?
Yeah. I wanna hurry up and finish so I can go eat lunch.
You should have been like me and ate lunch before.
I didn't want to fight with a full stomach.
Well, if you really want to finish quickly, I'll let you go by finishing off with my special attack.
Special attack? What's he doing?
Mega Burrito Blast!
Oh! That's disgusting!
Ha ha ha! Too bad for you!
It appears that Melvin the Ninja has released some sort of fart bomb into the arena. Since it appears to be a natural weapon, it is allowed. But I might also have to point out, it is very disgusting.
Well, I don't want to be mayor anymore. I think this whole job is one big bore. Gotta go and have some fun. Gotta get things done. I don't want to be mayor anymore.
Ian!
Chris?
I've come to bust you out, buddy.
Finally! They've been making me read expense reports and write papers. I thought I was gonna die in here.
I would have been here sooner, but I stopped at the house to change into my tuxedo.
I understand completely.
Let's get moving.
I can't tell what's going on inside that fart cloud, but things are smelling pretty bad for Abel right now.
This is some dirty trick, Melvin.
Dirty? No. Smelly, perhaps. Besides, a true warrior must be able to fight in all conditions. That's what being a ninja is all about.
I can barely breathe with all this stench.
That's the mega chili bean burrito for you. Been eating one every day for a whole month.
What am I gonna do? I can't fight if I can't breathe. Wait a minute. Of course!
Hey, this is lame.
Yeah, I can't see a thing.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hear them fighting, but it's impossible to say who's winning.
The fighting seems to have stopped. The crowd is holding their breath and their noses as they wait to see who has won.
Jenna, look!
Hmm?
Melvin the Ninja has been knocked out of the Fart Club and out of the ring, meaning Abel is the winner of the match!
Well, what do you know? This kid might be able to do it after all.
Oh, sweetie, are you alright? I told you not to fight in this awful tournament.
Are you okay?
Leave me alone, Mom. Just let me lie here.
Abel has emerged from the Fart Cloud victorious and will now proceed to the semifinals. Let's hope he takes a shower first, because the action is just getting started. Don't miss the next exciting episode of Mini Life TV.
It's the end credit theme. Boobity-doo-ta-doo. Is anyone still listening? Tra-la-la-la-la. The fun is over for this week. If you liked it, you can speak in the comments. Dee-dee-dee-da. Just please don't be a goopa and write something nice. Until next time.